Hi. Do you have two or more broken batteries? Here is how to fix those batteries by replacing individual cells inside them. You will need to disassemble one battery for parts to fix the others or buy replacement batteries that are the same as the original. In this video, I will disassemble one battery to fix the other two. Now, we will check the voltage of each pair of cells. As we can see, the last pair of cells has 0 volts, which means those batteries are dead, and we need to replace them. Now, we will disassemble the second battery to extract cells for the first battery. We will observe that the second battery has the same problem, but we will use good batteries and transfer them to the first one. Now, we will use these cells and transfer them to the first battery. After transferring, we need to use a spot welder and balance the batteries. For balancing, I will use a simple battery charger and charge them to match the voltage of the other cells. After balancing, we will assemble the battery, and then it's ready to use.